2019 is so gay and fast, and I don't remember when I had sex for the last time in 2019.